James Hurd wouldn't be, I guess, totally pleased with his performance though.
I wasn't actually pleasant to Hurdy after the match myself. But that happens.
He wasn't that happy with my performance, which is fair enough.
I just said it's the worst game you've played.
I'd like to apologise to our supporters. We let you down, and that's one we got to live with. Thank you.
I don't think you should.